We're here at the Alameda Main Street Ferry Terminal, which is temporarily closed this weekend as crews are here on the scene making some modifications to the terminal. They are adding some new gangways. What that means is you cannot take the ferry here from the Alameda Main Street Terminal. The nearest terminal that you can take the ferry from this weekend is over in Oakland at Jack London Square. The Alameda Main Street Terminal here is set to reopen tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock.